Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history, and well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood too.
Reclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE, there is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You call me old?
No, I'm just saying you're a star.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Here he comes, the conqueror, the man who stopped The Undertaker's WrestleMania undefeated streak, Brock Lesnar.
That's right, Michael. He did what many believe could not be done, myself included.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
Tornado